I'm back, Father.
She was the Queen. Queen of the Underworld. My Queen. Commanding reverence and awe and fear. She was not just... what was the term you used? A consolation prize. You are as disrespectful to her as you are to me.
Oh, what would you even know? You claim so much respect for her, yet you didn't even respect her enough to tell her what happened after she left. But what am I saying? I know you love her still, Father. That best explains all the terrible choices you've made.
All the terrible choices I've made. By the time you have existed for as long as I have, pray you will have made fewer. Although I fear you shall surpass me in at least this one regard.
Time.